今天来跟大家分享一下直风风箱跟旋风风箱的使用的技巧跟方法。
Today we introduce you the strong wind and the soft wind. How they use and when they use, which skill you can use on your repairing mobile.
直风，我们现在用直风风箱，柴 IC 来操作示范一下。
Now we use is the QA61DW strong wind.
一般直风风箱呢，它是局部受热，然后达到快速升温。一般我们使用多都是用在拆卸小的芯片上面。
Normally the strong wind we use is on the small IC.
然后我们平时用的这些旋风风箱呢，也是可以用到这个拆卸芯片的，但是它是大面积的受热，所以我们拆卸的时候要保护这些芯片周边的那些小零件。我们现在示范一下。
Normally we use the 2008 model is the software and the wind on the motherboard, its size is bigger. So when we use this model to remove the IC, we must protect the IC around this IC also. So it means when you repair the IC, you need to also protect the IC around this one.
旋风风箱的风呢比较柔和，所以吹的话它时间会比较久一点，因为它热是比较慢的。
This rework station, its wind is soft, so we use maybe just now the strong wind we use around 2 minutes, but this one maybe need 5 minutes to remove the IC. We're a little longer time than the just now that model. From here we can see here is the differences between the strong wind and the soft wind. They will use longer time.Just now I remember the strong wind, they use the temperature is 360, and now this software wind, we use the temperature is 350. And yes.
直风风箱跟旋风风箱最大的区别呢，就是直风风箱就是小面积受热，旋风风箱呢它风速比较柔和，但是它是大面积受热。
The difference is between the strong wind and the soft wind is the size, the heating size. Yes, heating size. The strong wind, the heating size is more than the soft wind.It means the strong wind, he will focus on only one point, but the soft wind, he will run it. Then, so the heating size is bigger.Now our engineer is connect the IC to the motherboard.
一般呢，我们旋风风箱多半是用来安装一些芯片之类的。
Normally, we use the soft wind to put the IC back to the motherboard, and use the strong wind to remove the IC from the motherboard. Okay, now we already show you, our engineer already show you, remove the IC and temperature IC. Now this video is finished.